Attention, all veterans. Now, hear this. $99. That's all you need. $99 to move into the house that Jones built in Kentucky Hills. Just think. No down payment. Only $99 closing costs. Visit our furnished model home today and prove to yourself that dollar for dollar, the value is there. It's quality, it's prestige, and gives you a heap of living. Isn't this something? All this for as little as $12,975. No down payment, only $99 closing costs. Veterans, don't delay. Come to Independence, out 24 Highway to North Liberty Street. Turn north 1 mile. You're welcome at Kentucky Hills.
To get a heap of living in the house that Jones built in suburban Independence.
69 WHB degrees, our street-level temperature. WHB with so much fun for so little effort.
Yours truly, WHB. Breathe at the sweet sound of success. The tune voted best. The number one tune in Kansas City this week.
Ray Charles and Georgia on My Mind. A beautiful song, Come Back, and number one in Kansas City. Genius Ray Charles, the song that's number one in Kansas City. Georgia on My Mind. You're listening to the sounds of the George Wiley Show from
George Truly, WHB.
Nixon sets condition for fifth great debate. Eisenhower to speak at Philadelphia rally. Another bomb explosion in New York City.
WHB Instant News.
This is George Wiley reporting. Nixon agrees if. Vice President Nixon agreed tonight to a fifth television debate with Senator John Kennedy. If, as he put it, he can rearrange his campaign schedule, and if he believes it would serve a constructive public purpose. Nixon said any fifth debate should include a full discussion of what course the next president should pursue towards the Castro government of Cuba. He also said part of the debate should be given over to the respective candidates for vice president. Civil rights. Senator John Kennedy today put civil rights first in the list of problems he said the next president will confront. Next, he listed the updating of social legislation programs, and he called for a decisive breakthrough in the field of disarmament. Campaigning in agricultural Wisconsin, he also warned that neglect of farm programs could lead to another major depression. Johnson's statement. Senator Lyndon Johnson issued a statement from his ranch near Johnson City, Texas. The Democratic vice presidential candidate said he is convinced, as he put it, that the American people have risen above the so-called religious issue. Tomorrow, Johnson is to start a week-long tour of the West Coast and Northwest states. High-level effort. Henry Cabot Lodge called in Chicago for a very high-level effort to settle tensions in the Middle East. He said that if Vice President Nixon is elected president, he has promised to let Lodge tackle the problem of Israel's relations with her Arab neighbors. National security. Both the presidential candidates and their running mates agreed tonight that national security takes precedence over all other government obligations. All said they would spare no expense to assure that U.S. military strength is second to none. The candidates made their statements at the request of the Reserve Officers Association.
Rally in Philadelphia.
President Eisenhower has added another nationwide TV speaking appearance to his campaign on behalf of the Republican ticket. He'll address a political rally in Philadelphia Friday night. The White House announced this story today, just 24 hours after the president himself disclosed that he will join Vice President Nixon and Henry Cabot Lodge November 2nd at a nationally televised rally in New York City. Bomb explosion. Mad bomber jitters hit New York City again today with the fourth mystery bomb explosion in 3 weeks. This time, the blast was in the women's cabin of a ferry boat piling between Manhattan and Staten Island. There were no injuries. Now, WHB's award-winning public opinion feature, Sound Up. EAN of Kansas City writes, here certainly is constructive criticism. Let's eliminate the election posters on telephone and light poles in greater Kansas City. It would create greater civic pride and dignity. WHB's Radar Weather Eye. Forecasting for Kansas City, fair and mild weather tonight and Monday. Partly cloudy and warmer Monday night. Tonight's low near 50 degrees. The high temperature Monday should be in the upper 70s. The low Monday night in the upper 50s. At present at WHB at 69, 69 degrees in Kansas City.
No portion of the preceding newscast may be rebroadcast without the written consent of WHB.
Yours truly, WHB. in Kansas City.
Remember, WHB means world's happiest broadcasters.
Stand by for a WHB worldwide instant time check.
In Tokyo, Japan, it's 10 a.m.
In WHB land, at the tone, exactly 7 p.m.
In every other song that I've heard lately, let's think about life.
Here's a good idea for my friend Bob Lumen opening up the second hour of the George Wiley Show here on Color Channel 71.
71?
Yes.
Yeah, that's easy to remember.
Yours truly, WHB, in Kansas City.
Hey, you think things are bad? A California newspaper ran this for sale ad. 29 Model A Ford takeover payments at 65 WHB degrees in Kansas City. Say, did you forget to register? Better do it tomorrow because there is only one more day in Claw Valley Furniture's big grand opening sale where you can register to win $1,000 in free gifts. Yes, if you stop in at Claw Valley Furniture's brand new location at 826 Minnesota Monday, you may win a stereo record player, RCA transistor, refrigerator, or other prizes. And you'll find a grand opening sale the likes of which Kansas City, Kansas has never seen before. Very special bargains in furniture and appliances with the quality names you know. For example, RCA Victor, the most trusted name in television, featuring portable table models and consoles at low, low prices. And RCA Whirlpool, America's first family in home appliances. So better hurry to Claw Valley Furniture at the big new location, 826 Minnesota. Register for the free gifts and find the kind of real bargains in furniture and appliances you've been dreaming about. Call Valley Furniture, a reputable furniture and appliance dealer. Grand opening prize drawing is Monday evening. That's tomorrow evening at 8 p.m.
I said, hey, 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 yeah.
Said, hey. This is by U.S. Bond.
I said, hey, hey, yeah.
And it's called New Orleans. Let's move.
Come on, everybody, take a trip with me. Hey, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's called New Orleans, a brand new extra measure of pleasure for us tonight from U.S. Bonds. And it's called New Orleans, 65 WHB degrees, our Kansas City street level temperature here on the show. WHB happy time, 7 past 7 o'clock right now. Say, why do you listen to WHB?
Yep, that's easy.
What is?
WHB plays more music.
Yours truly, WHB, in Kansas City.
There was a time when a fool and his money were soon parted. Now it happens to everybody. Oh, yeah.
Alone in a room was poor little Anne.
Last, a beautiful new song from Jackie Wilson about 2 weeks ago. That was a WHB pick hit of the week, and now it's number 13 on our top 40 survey. 11 past 7, WHB, a good neighbor time, and this is Color Channel 71.
Oh, that's easy to remember.
Yours truly, WHB.
Blue Views for you. Are you looking for a home with closeness, a home that's close to churches, close to schools, close to transportation, and close to shopping centers? Then Blue Views for you. Blue View Hills, one of Kansas City's better neighborhoods, located at 49th Terrace and Norfleet Road, three blocks east of Blue Ridge Boulevard. Homes with distinction, unlike every other in the block. Blue View is for you. In Blue View Hills, you can own a home that's custom-built to fit your taste. Provincials, ranches, split levels, tri-levels. Beautiful homes with true individuality. Custom-built to fit your pocketbook from 19.5 to 32.5 with easy financing available. Blue View is for you. Go to 47th and Blue Ridge Boulevard to the Norman L. Stanton Realty Company in the Blue View Shopping Center. See Norman Stanton or Emmett Altus or one of their staff. Now, they're open till dark every day. Blue View Hills, Norman L. Stanton Realty Company, 4701 Blue Ridge Boulevard. Blue View is for you. 65 WHB degrees. Bobby Darin looking for somebody to love.
I've been all over this country. I've been halfway around the world.
Bobby Darin still looking for somebody to love. A big hit on the top 40 at 65 WHB degrees. WHB, a good neighbor time, is now 14 minutes past the hour of 7 o'clock. This is Radio 1 in the heart of America. WHB, Color Channel 71, the station that's music to your ears. Let's check at WHB's Weather One. Scans Kansas City forecasting fair and mild weather tonight and Monday. Partly cloudy and warmer temperatures Monday night. The low tonight near 50 degrees. Monday's high temperature in the upper 70s. The low Monday night in the upper 50s. At present at WHB, the sky is clear. Barometer pressure 29.92. The wind is calm. Relative humidity is 39%. Our WHB street level temperature is now 65. It's 65 degrees.
Are you kidding? kidding me?
Check it for yourself, hon. It is. It's 65 degrees in Kansas City.
One day, not long ago, a flash fire swept through the home of the Phelps family in North Kansas City. The house burned to the ground, and Mr. and Mrs. Phelps and their 7 children were left with nothing but the clothes they were wearing. They had no money and no one to turn to for help. Realizing their plight, one of the firefighters summoned the Red Cross, and within minutes, a mobile disaster unit was at the scene. By nightfall, the Red Cross had located another home for the Phelps, paid the first month's rent, supplied food and clothing. Yes, and the Red Cross, supported by the United Campaign, will continue to help. The experience of the Phelps family and thousands of others is why you should support your United Campaign and
give your share today. Join those who say.
Each month, I'll give my fair share
and prove that you really care.
16 minutes now past 7 o'clock, our WHB A Good Neighbor time. Bringing Jack Scott now on a song called Patsy. Oh, Patsy. There's Jack Scott. This is the George Wiley Show on WHB, Color Channel 71.
You're always 1, 2, 3, jump ahead to WHB. You'll be well fed with happy music all the while.
Easy listening with a smile.
Keep jumping, follow suit. You're gonna have a bright new future. Yours truly, WHB.
A stewardess was talking to a passenger on the plane. I don't know what happened, she said, but we seem to have left your wife behind in Chicago. Thank heaven, said the husband. I thought I'd gone deaf.
You can go to the east.
Yeah.
Go to the west.
Yeah.
But there's always one thing you'll find the best.
Where there's life, there's fun. Where there's life, there's fun.
Just read the label, that's all you do. The reason will be plain to you. But wiser beer will be your choice too. Where there's life, there's bud.
So many people prefer the taste of cold, golden Budweiser beer. May we suggest you try it? We think you will too.
There's life, there's Bud.
Budweiser.
20 minutes exactly now past 7, our WHB, careful as you drive on the highways time. There's a sound for everyone on WHB, Color Channel 71. Say, let's head north.
Way up north. Way up north. Way up north. Way up north.
Way up north to Alaska with Johnny Hutton, number 28 on WHB. 23 now past the hour of 7, our WHB happy times. Say, why do you listen to WHB?
Well, that's easy. WHB plays more music.
Yours truly, WHB.
Hiya, baby.
Sycamore Hills, where the breezes blow and you live in comfort, not just in a house, but a home.
It's the grand opening of Sycamore Hills on 35th Street, four blocks east of Nolan Road in Independence.
Ranches, provincial, split levels, 20 separate plans. Garages, basements, 3 bedrooms, 1.5 baths.
And most important, a public school within walking distance. And a planned parochial school in the addition.
Sycamore Hills is close to shopping and only 8 minutes to downtown Kansas City on Interstate 70, now under construction.
Homes are priced from only $14,700. Nothing down GI or favorable FHA terms.